This event is scheduled for one fall. At stake will be the American Wrestling Association 01-Max United States Championship. Your referee will be senior official John Rubin. Let's bring to the ring first the defending AWA 01-Max U.S. Champion. He is also a member of the Extreme Horsemen from St. Paul, Minnesota. Weighing at 221 pounds, he is the new Generation Ace, Ricky Landell.
See, I don't even know how you got a contendership for this title, let alone a second one. See, last night, you lost. 1, 2, 3, Daddy-O. But let me tell you a story, because you know what? Let me put it into perspective for you, all right? When you go to Japan, you face off against the very best in the world. I'm not talking about Jake the Snake Roberts or a half-ass Rick Martel or a Tito Santana. No, I'm talking about Takaiwa, Otani, Omori, the very best in the world. Now let me tell you this story real quick. Tetsuhiro Takaiwa, my first match there, knocked me out on my feet with a lariat to the eyes. The one thing I remember is waking up and crawling up the ropes. What happened next? He drove me into that mat with a Luthes suplex, Daddy-O. Now you tell me, if by some chance you happen to win this belt tonight, you happen to defeat the new Generation Ace, Daddy-O, and you get that contract to go to Japan, compete for 01, defend the United States heavyweight belt, do you think when you get knocked out on your feet, you're gonna be crawling up those ropes? No, I don't think so. Now the end of that story is, when that match ended, the person whose hand was raised was mine. That's heart. That is determination. Now Brandon Morgan, I'm going to tell you this, I'm going to tell you right now. You have a chance tonight to prove that you have heart. You have real determination. So when that bell rings, you come in and you bring it, Brandon Morgan. You show all these fans what you got. I'll tell you what. I said it last night, I'm going to say it again. You win this belt, I negotiate the contract. I negotiate the contract. That's right. I said it. And that's all there is to it.
Introducing the challenger, he is the current New Breed Wrestling Heavyweight Champion, but his title will not be on the line in this contest. He hails from Boston, Massachusetts, weighing 174 pounds, Brandon Morgan!
You suck!
Generation X.